Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Surprise, surprise, here we are again. The time is up for Samsung. The two-year cycle of the design that was introduced with Galaxy S10 is complete. The holy bunch hold the one that everyone is copying right now. It's time for a change, and this is the change from camera hidden under the screen. According to ISO, newer Samsung is considering using the underscreen camera technology for the Galaxy S21. Currently they are testing out its visibility, its reliability efforts at that level to be inside of a global flagship or not. This is indeed a hard thing to do, but it's certainly not impossible. Brands like Oppo, Vivo and Xiaomi, they all have showed the underscreen camera pearl dives in the past. In fact, Oppo's hidden camera phone was even in the hands of reviewers, like they are that confident to show off their prototype, which means one thing, and that is this is coming soon. Apple could release a smartphone with underscreen technology towards the end of the year, so Samsung saying this needs to happen. If there is one company that can perfectly nail it, it's Samsung. Something I'm pretty sure Samsung saying is right on the level of Oppo with this. Of course, they don't show off pro dives just like that. We only see the official product right now. We can only hope that what they have built is reliable enough, so if it does happen, then it's going to be the peak of smartphone design, completely shattering the competition. Now, this is not the only exciting thing that's going to happen with the S21. Samsung settings 5 nanometer Exynos processor is coming. Yes, Exynos will stick around, and I know there's currently a lot of heat going on. And before you hate and listen up, a huge report coming from South Korea claims that Samsung is developing an Exynos chip in collaboration with Google. Yes, if there is one company out there that I want Samsung to join hands with, it's definitely Google. According to the report, the next Exynos chip will be based on 5 nanometer process. It will use ARM's unannounced Cortex A78 cores, which is expected to be 20% faster than Cortex A77, which you currently see on chipsets like Snapdragon H65. Samsung will no longer use their own. With the Galaxy S20 line out the way, Samsung's flagship ambitions are shifting focus on the next entries in the Galaxy Note series. Despite this, it's never too early to start speculating on next year's Galaxy S series, and thanks to noted tipster Ice Universe, we have our first rumor about the Galaxy Custom Mangoes BS. They're gonna use the proper ARM cores with MLib20 GPU that is also unannounced. On top of that, instead of using their own ISP and NBU, Samsung will utilize Google's Visual Core and Google's NBU. Now, both of these two things from Google is something you see on Pixel devices, and it has the best Android optimization as well as with third-party applications like Instagram and Snapchat. Yes, this is one of the reasons why both Instagram and Snapchat actually work better on Pixel devices compared to any other Android phone out there. These apps actually utilize the camera of Pixel devices, which they don't really do on Samsung phones. This definitely is a great move indeed, and I'm sure there will be a lot more benefits to it. So 5mm plus might be 20 plus Google Visual Core. All of this is expected to come this year. Yes, by the end of the year this actually will be ready. If you look at everything, it's definitely too huge to be used on the Galaxy Note 20 family. Which is why most likely Samsung will utilize this on the Galaxy S21. Now you might be thinking, where is AMD? We've heard that the first AMD GPU-based Exynos chip could come in 2021. What we don't know is the actual date, so this could still happen diversity second half of next year when the Galaxy Note 21 will be ready. We're still very far away, so things can still change, but for now the MLib20 GPU is expected to be inside the 5 nanometer Exynos 1000 chip. Likely that's going to be the name that Samsung will go for, not only S21, but it is your probably going to be featured on some Chromebooks, even the servers. There's going to be a lot more use to it. Now, we have come to know through Google's on software leak that Pixel 5 and Pixel 5 XL won't use flagship chips, so this collaboration is likely for future Galaxy devices. And additionally, Google could utilize this for their own products or even for their future flagship Pixel phone if they change their plans. So guys, the stage is set. The reliability of underscreen camera technology is in testing. Samsung is definitely working on everything that people want: a better Exynos chip and an underscreen camera technology. I'm super excited. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Yeah, thanks for watching, and see you on my next video.